Hey guys, Mario Fangirl 93 here, and I'm gonna do another retro arcade video, but this time I'm not alone. I am with Michael DeSisto, my bestie. And it's not just the retro arcades. We also got a chance to play pinball with each other. Well, actually been taking turns for doing this. Yes, I decided to do this as my intro when it's just my channel icon in here is because, well, originally I'm going to make an intro with Michael. Unfortunately, it turned out that it wasn't proper this time. That's why I was doing it. I'll do the same thing with my outro. Anyway, here is me and Michael taking turns playing Star Wars Pinball Machine and also playing Galaga on the sit-down version, since I'm not going to be playing like the original arcade that one, since the not only that the controls can be a little tricky, but it didn't get me a chance to have it continue. So I hope you guys enjoy it. Okay, this is where Michael plays pinball.
Alright, Sam. Sam is about to play Star Wars Pinball, ladies and gentlemen.
Yep, I'm playing Star Wars.
Oh, good one.
Once those droids take control of the surface, they will take control of you.
That's happened to me multiple times today.
Yeah, Michael, he's really good at pinball, and so do I. I guess that's true. He definitely has the skills as myself. You mentioned that you've been playing pinball since you were a kid?
Yep. Match for a free game. Let's see if we get the 30. Not quite. Almost.
Oh, well, that's
Nice job, Sam.
Okay, this is how Michael plays Galaga, and he mentions he grew up with the Game Boy Advance version of Galaga. He hasn't seen the arcade machine yet, but this is the sit-down version of that. It's a pain in the ass, but he got it. It'll give me a chance to lose a life.
Alright, here comes the challenging stage.
Very good. Yeah.
Oh.
Very good. Yeah, Michael totally got this. That's definitely a good amount of hits there. Very good.
Thank you, Sam. Level 4.
Yep, stage 4. I know stage 5 or 6 starts to get challenging.
Oh, yeah. This level 2 is a challenge.
Snuck up on you. Those aliens really get you there. I don't like the fact when it's like doing it at the same time when there's like the bullets.
Oh, I think I got it.
Nice.
Five.
Wow, now you're up to stage 5 already. Oh my, wow.
That was like army again.
Looks like you're on to the last life.
Oh.
Ooh, that was close. That was way too close.
Too close to comfort.
That's the stage where I usually died so many times there. Oh, I don't want to make it happen to lose a life.
Oh. Oh.
Oh my god, that was so close. Those damn bullets.
One against two.
Oh, there you go. Yes! Now Michael's on stage 6. That was the latest level I had the last time. I didn't get to stage 7.
Oh,
that was close. practice run next time I play Galaga. That's same one like in the other one. It's 28.
Double 8. Here we go.
It's starting to get harder. I really need to go back and do it if I get to stage 8. Michael totally got some mad skills there. This is coming from him that he played the Game Boy Advance version of. Okay, that was excellent job.
I finished with almost 43,000 points. I got 42,950.
That is a really good high score. Like, you know, good score you got there.
Do you want to take a turn?
Absolutely. Thank you.
Hi, everybody. Sam is now going to try Galaga.
Yeah. Last time I played Galaga, oh my gosh, I'm not doing so great at Galaga.
Never forget the theme song.
Here we go, level one.
I think the controls, unlike the other arcade machines, is definitely way better.
Yeah, playing it here is definitely fun. Definitely playing it like this.
I like the sit-down version of this one. Oh no, you're not gonna hit me there.
Nice job.
Thank you. Of course, every time I play a video game, I'm gonna trash talk. Come over here, you little bastards. Come here, you. You're not gonna get me there. No, I am not gonna take that chance. No way.
Oh, good save.
Okay. Damn it!
Oh! That happened to me earlier.
Yeah, I still got I got plenty of lives here. Alright, I'm here. There you go.
Good job. Alright, here you go.
Stage 3. I miss this shot sometimes. Okay. Okay, there you go.
Yeah, there you go.
Thank you.
Nice.
Miss it. Sometimes my aiming kind of sucks, but I'll try. But I'm not a bad gamer. Oh, almost at it.
Twice.
Almost the one you had.
Yeah. All right, here we go. Level 4.
Oh, yeah. You're not going to throw bullets at me. Okay. So, I can do this. I cannot die there. I cannot suck.
God.
Come here. There you go.
Very good. You did it.
Okay, I made it to stage 5. I had to get past stage 5 at least. Okay, there you go. Now I got one last life. This is my chance.
Oh, really?
You did, because I don't know what happened to me. But I'm not giving up. Come here. Get over here. Thank you. Okay, finally I'm way past stage 6. Challenging mode. Oh, they went the other way. Keep missing the shots. Okay, there you go. Oh, I missed the other one.
Oh.
This one. Oh, there you go. I did it. Stage 8, here I come.
Oh.
I can do this. If I could get past stage 8, that would be wonderful. Oh, that was what close. You missed.
Oh.
Come on. Get over here. There you go. Stage 9.
Oh.
If I died, yeah, I called it. Alright, that's it.
Very good, Sam. Wow.
Thank you so much.
We're both good Galaga players.
Alright, that is it. Since the video will be long enough for me and Michael playing Galaga, taking turns when we playing it, and also Star Wars Episode 1 Pinball Machine. I am so glad I have someone to film it for me when it comes to playing pinball machines. So does Michael. Thank you guys for watching. This is Mario Fangirl 93, signing out.